Funny quote by Nick Faldo. I would like to thank the press from the heart of my